Hey everyone, it's Digital Snow Demon here with episode 13. If you enjoyed this series, that's good. Hit the like button or subscribe. If not, that's cool. If not, let's get started. Okay, so.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre.
It's on
Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous ver-
Huh. Yes. I'm trying to get back to where I was because it crashed.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre.
Let's see. Settings. No, I cannot. So I might just have to combine to the two clips that's in between. That I crashed and stuff. You might see a little pause between some things. Grenade launcher. I'm gonna try to recover some of the video that got crashed. If not, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try to fix the problem. This is like the only game I've had problems with. So if I can recover some of the old files, I will try. If not, I'll just tell you right now, it was...
I wonder what this unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
But yeah, basically it was just, what's her name? Just hacking some things and... We transferred to Wrench, and I'm assuming we're gonna get transferred to Josh next. Oh shit! Already seen this.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, right?
We have a possible target in your area.
It's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or
they'll
just default to a previous
pipe.
Version of the data we're about to fight.
Let's go ahead and hack.
Let's go.
Track him.
Come on, you got this.
Target.
I wonder what this unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Getting clear.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was great. Jesus Christ. Come on, hack a little for Easter. What the fuck? Load first. Go now.
Taking cover.
He's wounded.
Hey, Marcus. Does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
No, 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 no.
Over there.
Shut that off. Do whatever over here. Here we go. Do a flip.
Found the backup server?
Marcus, I came. I blew shit up. I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS Facial Rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Damn! Y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Bloom's AirCap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo!
Let's go. No. Oh my, I just want. Thank you.
I didn't see you there.
I see.
Well, whoa.
Sure, yeah.
Got the game on lock like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown.
Who?
Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Let's see. Got that. Need a physical hack. Wait, no. Wrong one. I can definitely use the RC here. Come through. Thank you. Come on.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
That's gonna be easy. As long as we don't crash again, I'll be happy.
Thomas!
Hey, you asshole!
Well. Oh, shit.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. Now don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
Hey, get high. What the fuck?
Oh, mother trucker. No. I want the RC. Hello.
What? No.
Let's see, this way, that way. No, I feel like sticking to upwards. Got another phone call, buddy. And I can go. You can do it.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer.
See any bad guys? No. Huh. I thought there was gonna be a lot more bad guys. Time to go up.
I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimmick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here.
I had the same thought.
I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on. Now!
Yep.
Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
Hold it!
Why could I not do that in the first place? Run. 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 Come on, quickly. See ya. Get that time to recharge.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible again.
Thanks. I'm heading out, Ray. Let's lock this up.
Target sighted.
Moving. Coming through. Coming through. Coming through. Oh, fuck. 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 Ow. 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 Come on. Come on. Quickly. Why? You couldn't type any faster. Yes.
What's good, homie?
Marcus.
I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but...
Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here.
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Man, it could be important. Let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
You're bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Silent.
Hacker. It's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. They tried to isolate you,
called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. If to keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you, and we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Yeah. Thanks.
Pretty long.
Pretty good.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Dushan Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative, Charlotte Gardner, said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter, while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
You should probably listen to this.
DedSec. We stood together, middle fingers held high. The Silicon Valley attacked our privacy, demanded our complacency, and violated our freedoms. We caught Bloom making backroom deals with each of the biggest tech giants. Companies already specialized to track and manipulate every aspect of our lives. Bloom thought they'd use us as a boogeyman to drive these companies to their CTOS. All that data was to be protected and controlled by one master program. But we didn't play fair. We shut down their CTOS for days. We exposed them one at a time, stripped their credibility, and prevented an unprecedented state of public control. Together, DedSec gave the untouchable Big Brother its first black eye. Bloom's man behind the megaphone, Dushan Nemec, will spend the rest of his days in prison, thanks to our efforts. He was an opportunist, using his connections to exploit Bloom's system. They will scapegoat him, paint him as a rogue element, claim it was a singular random incident. But we won't let them off the hook so easily. We have demonstrated their weaknesses, both human and technological. With great power comes great vulnerability. Bloom and their sycophants now face an onslaught of legal action and government investigation. Faith in the CTOS is at an all-time low. We did this. We know the greed engine will never rest. And to that, we promise, neither will DedSec. We outnumber them. With every indiscretion, every scandal, and every scam, they add to our numbers. And we will be watching. DedSec has given our warning. Do what you will.
How much of this is hyperbole? Has it really gone global?
There are new DedSec cells popping up everywhere. The Middle East, South America, Europe. And not just them. We can't even keep up with all the new hacktivist groups.
All right. Make the call.
You sure?
Do it.
Thank you.
Yep, that's...
An investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation...
That seems like it's going to be the end of the episode, so... I guess I'll see... Actually, I'll see you in the next series. Because this was the last episode of this game. So, yeah. I'll see you in the next series, whatever I choose. Probably going to be a horror game, so... See you on the next series, and have a great day. See ya.